The Security Update Guide dashboard provides information on security updates released by Microsoft. Today I will show you how to create a KB list in Excel from the CVRF document generated by the Security Update API. This video is created on the assumption that you have already generated the Security Update API key and have also checked how to output a CVRF document in JSON format using the PowerShell script, as well as know how to import the output file into Excel. If you're not ready or don't know how to, please watch the related videos in the same series before you proceed. First, import the CVRF document in JSON format into Excel. Click the List next to Vulnerability in the Query Editor. When the list is displayed, click Convert to a Table. Expand Column 1 and select the Remediations only. Click Expand to New Rows. Expand Remediations further. Filter the Type column by the value 2. Expand Description and rename the column to KBID. Expand Product ID to New Rows. Select Product ID and KBID and remove duplicate rows. Save this query as KBList. Import the JSON file once again. Click Record in Product Tree. Click List in Full Product Name. When the list is displayed, click Convert to a Table. Expand column 1 and modify the column name value to product name. Save this query as product tree. Now we will go back to KB list. Click Merge Queries and combine the two queries, KBList and Product Tree, using Product ID. Expand New Column. Rearrange the columns as necessary. Close Power Query and load the file into Excel. Today, I explained how to create a KB list in Excel from the CVRF document generated by the API.